about you, ain't thinking about me, yeah. We can go around two, we can go around three, yeah. Wanna be only, say not so lonely. Yeah, I want you right now, girl, so let's get. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Funken Dolly. I'm so sorry, I know last week I left you guys high and dry, no video. It was a busy one. I am really sorry. But today we are going to be talking about five wardrobe essentials I think every woman should have in her wardrobe. And by the way, where did 2017 go? Can you guys imagine? We're already in December. Like, really? Merry Christmas in advance to everybody watching this video. Merry Christmas to my lovely subscribers. Like, I can't believe it. Like, I'm sitting here wishing you guys Merry Christmas. Anyways, it's going to be 2018 soon, and you know, maybe you'll just be going through your wardrobe to see what you're giving out. This is Christmas season. This is a season of giving and stuff. You could give to the less privileged, to orphans and stuff like that. So in case you're emptying your wardrobe, you know, I just wanted to show you guys a couple of things I think you should definitely incorporate into your wardrobe as we step into 2018. And jumping straight into the video, the first thing I would love to talk about is a pair of jeans. It doesn't have to be ripped or anything, and it's, of course, it's your choice. Mine are like the skinny ones, and it doesn't have to be blue. It could be black jeans, it could be white jeans, but I think every woman should own a pair of jeans in her wardrobe. Like, you know, jeans, that's like jeans, they scream casual. If you want to go somewhere, you don't want to be too dressed, a pair of jeans would do. Going to school, a pair of jeans. Like, going even for a girl's night out, a pair of jeans still. So yeah, let me just go right ahead and try this on so you guys see how fitting and how nice, you know, you would look in a pair of jeans. This is what a pair of jeans looks like. You see, fitting, you know, just what I think every girl should own. I look nice, I'm comfortable, and it's a casual look. So yeah, this is the first thing I definitely think you should incorporate into your wardrobe if, I don't know, you don't already have a pair of, you know, nice looking decent jeans. The next thing I definitely think you should have in your wardrobe in 2018 is a nice looking blazer. Mine is white, yours doesn't have to be white as well. I got this from Splash. So I think black is more universal, but you could get like a nice black blazer. But I love this one. It is long sleeve, you know, it has got like the cut details with the shoulders. I think it's a nice touch. If you don't want to expose your body, I think the shoulders, exposing your shoulders, add something sexy to your look. Yeah. So, on to the next thing. As you guys will notice, I've been getting a lot of wear from these. The third thing I think you should definitely own in your wardrobe is a pair of sneakers. They don't have to be Nikes, they could be Adidas, you know, I don't know, Pumas. It all depends on you. Yeah, but I think a good pair of sneakers is a must-have. I know some of you guys are ride or dies with your flats. Yeah, I get it. But yeah, I'm focusing more on comfort. The comfort my feet feel when I wear these doesn't come close to wearing flats. You know, wearing flats, walking for long distances, I already know, like, whenever I get pregnant, I'm going to either be a slippers girl or heels or definitely sneakers. Even now, I think flats are slowly but surely coming out of my wardrobe. Like, I'm not digging them as much as before. I'd rather have a good collection of sneakers. So yeah, definitely invest in a good pair of sneakers in 2018, guys. This video wouldn't scream me in all aspects without a black high heel sandals. Like, I definitely believe less is more. Every girl needs a pair of black sandals in their wardrobes. It doesn't even have to have all these pom-poms, you know. It could be a simple black sandals just like this. You could wear this with every and anything. Like, dark skin, fair skin, your skin complexion doesn't matter. Black who always, you know, come right for you whenever you need it. Let me just try this on so you guys see what they look like on my feet. These are what the sandals look like. And just to add that I got them on Namshi, so you can check them on Instagram and their website, of course. Nothing expensive, even not a matter of too expensive. You see how they look nice with jeans, they will look nice with shorts, a gown, anything. I definitely believe in black sandals. They are a must have. How gorgeous do they look on my feet? The last thing I'll mention, it though I don't have it to physically show you guys in this video, is a little black dress. I'll insert a picture like right here of me in a little black dress. I think they are amazing. Long sleeve, short sleeve, bodycon, whatever style you want to go for, everyone needs a little black dress. They would save you. Like, you know, the same thing that goes for a red lipstick, that when in doubt, put on a red lipstick. That's definitely what I think about a black dress, a little black dress, of course. When in doubt, throw one of them on and you are good to go. If you didn't know, a black dress, the color black in general, it sucks in, you know, some of those parts you don't want to be lying around anyhow. If you're on the thick side, or, you know, if you've just got kips, or I don't know what, throw on a black dress, you're going to look. And it's versatile, it goes with every blessed thing. Yeah, so thank you guys for watching this video. 2018 is our year, people. We are going to slay, we are going to look top notch, we are just going to look put together, you know. And it doesn't take too much. What did I list? A pair of black high heel sandals, flats, more or less, slowly but surely, sneakers, nice looking jeans, a blazer, you know, to look classy but not doing too much. If I have not mentioned something you definitely believe should be in my wardrobe to start with, don't forget to drop a comment in the section down below. I would love to know what you can do without in your wardrobe. And of course, don't leave this video without clicking that subscribe button down below and the bell besides it, because it notifies you. Clicking the subscribe button is not enough. The bell will definitely do the job for you. Thank you guys for watching again. Merry, Merry Christmas in advance. 2018 is going to be amazing. I can feel it. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.